Grief Support, Surviving the Holidays is a special event video this Wednesday, November 9th at 2 p.m. here at Prescott Nazarene. Call to reserve your spot, 928-445-1136. If you're visiting with us or you want to update your information, use the connection card in the seat pocket in front of you and the QR code if you'd like to do it digitally. Also, on the back of that card, you'll find a place to get more information about our church, upcoming events, and opportunities to serve. Then, you'll also find in that seat pocket a place for your prayer requests. Make sure to fill it out with all of your prayer requests and then put it in the offering box as you leave service today. Pastor Brown's What's Next class is a great way to connect with others and get a good overview of Prescott Church of the Nazarene. It's happening Saturday, December 3rd from 9 a.m. to noon. Anyone wanting to know more about our church is welcome to attend. Let us know on the connection card or you can contact the church office. Pizza fundraiser is going on now. Folks, see a teen and order a pizza for November 12 delivery. The teen will give you all the details, or you can talk with Pastor Wes or Melissa New. Warm for Winter 2022, distribution of coats and winter wear happens on Thursdays through February 2nd from 1 to 4 p.m. If you know of anyone who would benefit from this ministry, please have them call the church office for an appointment. We are in need of warm winter coats, so if you can donate, leave them in the entryway barrels or drop them off at the office. Thanksgiving potluck dinner. Alone for Thanksgiving? Join us on November 24th at 2 p.m. for Thanksgiving dinner potluck. You can sign up in the foyer today. Christmas Carol Sunday is December 18th. We'll be singing the carols of Christmas and then telling the history behind each of those songs. And if you'd like to join us, just write Christmas on the Connect card and we'll contact you with more information about how you can be involved. Psalm 118, 1. Give thanks to the Lord, for He is good, His faithful love endures forever. We know of His amazing grace, and that's why we gather together. So, let's worship and thanks for being here.